When the pandemic hit, we knew that our mission was more important now than ever before. Our patients needed hope. They needed to know that they weren't alone in this. They needed to know that everything was going to be okay. And so overnight, we pivoted to a virtual model. In the span of about 36 hours, we were able to transition hundreds of our patients from an in-person exercise session to one that was held through their phone. Our patients are used to trying new things, but never before did that involve technology. They learned how to do Zoom calls, FaceTime, and Skype, and never looked back. Since March 16th, 2020, our team has completed more than 10,000 virtual training appointments. 98% of the patients surveyed said they enjoyed virtual sessions, and nearly 80% said that they felt that their virtual exercise sessions were of equal or even greater intensity than their in-person sessions. This is evidenced by their stellar fitness data. Patients saw significant improvements in cardiovascular endurance, muscular endurance, and flexibility. And what I consider to be one of the most noteworthy findings of this study was that feelings of loneliness in our patients decreased by 54%. This showed me that for so many of our patients, MapleTree was truly their lifeline. So many of the people that we serve live alone, and we're forced now to be alone, sometimes for weeks on end. And for these people, their training appointment with MapleTree was really their only contact with the outside world.
Where you can do virtual workouts with your trainer. I jumped up and down the day I, you can ask my husband, I jumped up and down the day that I learned that, because I thought, I can continue, I can keep doing this. I'm not gonna fall back. I'm not gonna let myself fall back. And I've always been a positive person, and I try to look at the positives, and this certainly was it. I felt this is great. I was so happy to learn that MapleTree was coming up with this, and we'd all be able to continue.
Every single one of these 10,000 exercise sessions was provided free of charge to the patients that we serve. There is no possible way we could have done this without your support. Our annual giving campaign is coming up in November, and I know that this has been a difficult year for so many of us, but I do hope that you will continue to support our mission so that we can continue to serve patients just like this one. The need for our mission is more important now than ever before, so I hope that you will stay with us.